Welcome back to The Blend. One local dentist is bringing a smile not only to his patients, but he's also honoring outstanding young heroes in our community as well. You're about to meet one such hero and his father, who have stepped up to help others find comfort and peace of mind after experiencing severe bullying himself.
Joining us now, Dr. Harvey Chin of Vegas Dental Experts and Mini Dental Implant Center, along with his clients, Kyler Nipper, creator of Kyler's Kicks and Lounge, and his father is also with us, Nicholas Nipper. Great
gentlemen,
to have you guys.
Thank you for having us.
We're so excited to talk about what you're doing and the transformation you're making with your smile. But let's talk to Dr. Chin first. You have been practicing dentistry for how many years here in the Valley?
40 years now.
Wow.
As a general dentist.
Yeah.
And in our practice, we have a special emphasis on helping people smile again with fixed teeth and dental implants from a minimally invasive perspective, so it's more comfortable.
Yay.
And most of our patients are baby boomers, the mature adult population.
Yeah, but you have an annual program that you call Make
MASH.
A Smile Happen, or
yes,
MASH.
We do.
Explain what this program is and how it helps the community.
Yeah, we choose someone annually to give to them complimentary free dentistry.
Nice.
And when I first heard of Kyler's story, where he got bullied, he got stabbed, he recovered to give to the community free shoes, free mental health services. I thought that's great.
Yeah.
And so I gave him a call I'm glad to take care of him.
That's awesome.
Isn't that amazing?
And he's our choice.
So you looked around the community and you said, here's a young person who's doing something extraordinary.
Yes.
I want to help them, to kind of give them that advantage of having a great smile. Kyler, welcome to the show.
Thank you. It's an honor to be here.
I was kind of struck just hearing the idea that you had been bullied, that you had experienced something kind of super unpleasant. Tell us a little bit about what happened to you.
When I was 11 years old, I'm 14 now.
Yeah.
When I was 11 years old, I was stabbed in my chest by a bully over my shoes in my school.
Wow.
So after that all happened, I had PTSD, and you know, we really found a way to heal my PTSD was to give away shoes to kids in need. You know, it was preventing what happened to me from happening to others. And you know, it's really been working. We've been collecting, cleaning, and donating shoes for about 3 years now.
That's fantastic.
And we've given away over 35,000 pairs.
35,000 pairs!
Wow.
Holy cow!
Thank
that
you.
Is awesome.
Yeah. We also have a new project. It's called the Kyler's Kicks Lounge.
Yeah. So let's talk about
what is it?
Yeah. So that's the first free place for teens to receive mental health care in Las Vegas.
Wow.
And it's located in the Downtown Arts District, and we have a lot of really cool programs. Like, we have art therapy, we have music therapy. We have entrepreneurship classes, we have life skills courses. So it's a really cool place for teens to, you know, come and prepare for their future.
That's fantastic.
Good for you.
You found there was a darkness and a sadness. You filled that with light and hope, which is so cool. And more props to you and your father for this. This is fantastic. I want to talk about your pride in just a second.
Yeah.
Let's talk about his teeth first, though. what have you done, Dr. Chin? Let's talk about this.
We're helping him with orthodontic treatment.
Yeah.
He's in phase one treatment. And. Or correcting his jaw alignment, and within a year he should be smiling.
Oh man!
Oh God, we have a full photo of what's happening with your teeth. How did you in the past felt about your teeth, about your smile?
I always smiled like this, and I always tried to hide my teeth because when I was young, I was in a bike accident, and the handlebars hit my teeth.
Oh no!
So after that, they never really grew back straight. And you know, it really is an honor, and it's really amazing to have Dr. Chin help me.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, right?
Help you.
How proud are you of your boy? Man, oh man.
I don't even have the words for that. He's just doing so many amazing things in our community, not only for the teens, but also for their families as well.
Yeah.
You know, he's given away 35,000 plus pairs of shoes. You know, he's got shoe closets in schools, shoe closets at homeless facilities. He's just amazing kid, and
awesome.
I'm glad that he turned his tragedy into a triumph.
Amen.
I would imagine that you've been a great example for him because it's amazing that something so dark and unfortunate could actually be like a huge learning lesson, like an opportunity for growth. You seem like someone who's beyond your years now because you've made this amazing thing happen.
Definitely, and you know, I've really learned something that healing through giving definitely exists, and you definitely have to.
Yes.
If you're going through any pain or anything, you just gotta, you know, be kind.
No question. And Dr. Chin, let's talk about you really quickly. I mean, being kind to others as well. You have a special offer you want to talk about?
Yes. Just say the word Morning Blend.
Yes.
Complimentary exam, x-rays, 10% off your services.
Awesome. Well, it's a great thing that you've done.
He said that with a smile.
He did it with a smile. Well, that's his calling card. It's great having you, Dr. Chin. Kyler,
thank you.
Fantastic. Nicholas, congratulations. Great son you have.
Thank you.
And make sure we get people out there and getting their teeth fixed and, frankly, helping the world be a better place.
Yes.
Let's do it.
Yes. I think we should have a picture when Kyler's done with all his treatment.
Yes,
too.
Bring
I think
him
it'd be great
in.
To see his smile.
Yes. Done. Yeah.
All right, super. Vegas Dental cool. Experts and Mini Dental Implant Center of Las Vegas. Where are they located? I'm going to tell you. South Rainbow at the 215. And if you know someone who's suited for their MASH program, the number and website are right there on your screen. Vegas Dental Experts and Mini Dental Implant Center of Las Vegas, proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.